I'm taking you through the countryside. It's very beautiful here, and there are the villages, there is so much agricultural land. On highways, actually, so much construction work is going on that we prefer going through the countryside, and there is less traffic rules here. But still, even if you overspeed by 3 kilometers now, there is so much fines now, and they have really increased the traffic violation fines here. Castroproxel is also in the same state as mine, Nordrhein-Westfalen, and it was earlier coal mining city, but now they have more focus on industrialization, chemical industries. But still, it is not very, you know, good, as it is not a very rich state. People income is still low, unemployment is high. But I have lived in that city only for 6 months, and I'm really attached to that city. My kids were going to primary school there only for 6 months, but it was very good. People are very nice, people are very friendly, and it's a beautiful city, though not very rich, though not very modern, but still very spacious. Look to Audis, they are vintage cars, and they are going in front of us. Some people will have very modern cars, and some people love to have vintage cars. So now we are going through a tunnel. Tunnels here are very well lit, but you have to maintain the speed. You can't slow down here, and there is no excuse that there was no petrol in your car, because it is a liability. It is obligatory that you should have your car fully tanked. It is no excuse. There are enough petrol pumps on the way. Your car should be fully tanked. It is a heavy fine if you stop your car on the highway or in the tunnel just saying that because there was no petrol in the car. So yeah, there are rest houses also on the way that we can go to the toilets. Some toilets are free, public toilets are free. In some cases, we have to pay a little bit amount, and then we also get a coupon where we can use again for buying a coffee or a drink or eating something. So yeah, we are about to reach the city. Recklinghausen is the city where this Castroproxel is a part of that region. It's a big green area. So on the left hand side, there is a big town hall where we used to come for our visas or ID related problems. And on the right hand side, there is a big hotel, Maharaja Hotel. It's also very famous. There is also dialysis center here. Here I have to meet my friend. I didn't shoot my video with my friend because she was not comfortable with the videos. So now we are just going back. It was just a 2-hour visit. I didn't have to, I didn't have time to stop there for so long. And on left hand side was my kids' primary school here. Yeah, primary schools, they didn't have much funds because it is actually a poor city, but still it was very good. My kids really enjoyed their time here. And this is the area where there is also a train station which connects to Dortmund or even Belgium and Bochum. There it's connected to different cities. There are some small shops here on the right hand side. Their city center is altogether in the opposite direction, so I didn't go to the city center area because cars are not even very convenient to drive in that city center area. It's totally more for pedestrians. But people here are really friendly. I went through so many problems and people were really very eager to help. Sometimes strangers are more helpful than our own ones, but yeah. So there was a MediaMarkt electronic and shop, and there are more supermarkets and big, you know, outlets, hypermarkets, which we can say. Here income opportunities, job earning opportunities are low. So here housing is also actually very cheap. You can really buy a house or even rent a house at a very low rate. In cities like Munich, Frankfurt, it is really very expensive to rent, and buying is actually nowadays totally out of the question. But in cities like this, it is really relatively cheap. So many people work in some other cities and they come back home here. Cycles have a priority, so we had to give space to them. But here are also many good colleges, many good schools here. Yeah, funds may be low, but the quality of education is good. It's everywhere the same, right? Some teachers are good, some teachers are not that good. Some schools are, it is not all schools are in every way perfect. But kids turn out to be well. That is the main thing. They have enough playgrounds. So it's a separate cycle path, and I love the way people drive the cycles here. So if you like the tour of the city, please hit the like button, please share it with your family and friends, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel and let me know in the comment box what type of videos would you like to see, and if you have any opinion, if you have any suggestions, please drop in a line there, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, take very good care of yourself, and you know that stay healthy, stay happy, and stay blessed. Bye-bye.